The air used to flow freely between the ins and the outs, but now we condition the tide.